Driver was taken to a hospital after a crash involving a police car in Gloucester Township, Camden County. That driver's SUV was pulled out of a ditch. Police say the police car was at Sicklerville Road and Berlin Cross Keys Road at around 11:30 last night when it was rear-ended by that SUV. There's no word on the driver's condition. The accident is under investigation.